abe community sibancedisa ngokuthi sibe lama expo nala sibe lama volunteers abuyayo ezothini ezovolunteer then ama icommunity ibisibuya izotestwa free ukwenzela ukuthi bathole uncedo oluyabe luhloswe yini yi-SDA. Iyakujabulela esikwenzayo ngoba babona kulokufunda okuthile abakutholayo kulo ncedo oluthile, like abanye abathestwa amehlo babuya bathestwa amehlo lapha bahambe bayithenga amanglasi bayibenelisa ukubala, abanye bathestwe kunapha ababengakwazi ukuthi i-BP yakhe ihamba njani babe sebethestwa, bangathestwa ebesekwazi ukuthi i-BP yami iyehlile kumbe iphansi, then nxa esesiya ngale abe sebesenelisa ukuthi bathini, babekwazi ukuthi nxa udokotela emcheck akwazi ukuthi i-BP yakhe is it high or is it normal. So sikubona kuluncedo ku-community ukuthi abantu bahlale besazi ukuthi i-health yabo injani, ngoba nxa ungahlala kuphela ungakwazi ukuthi i-health yakho injani usesimeni esibi. Lokudla kumele ube kwazi ukuthi udla njani, so udokotela angakucheck abone ukuthi uyakutshela ukuthi lokhu ungakudli. Inhloso yethu yikuthi we want to empower i-community ukuthi yazi ukuthi i-SDA church bale concern ngabo, ngoba siyazi ukuthi ibandla vele likhule ngaphi ku-community, alikhulanga e-church. So yiko sakubona kufanele njenge-SDA ukuthi sithi sixhumane le community ukwenzela ukuthi sibe ndawonye sisebenze ngokumsebenzi lo esiwenzayo okaNkulunkulu, awukho e-church kuphela kodwa usebantwini ku-community.
Okay.
Ba-involved ngenxa yokuthi they are volunteers.
They are volunteers.
Like we've got doctors ku-SDA vele silabo. So sibe sesiba labana esilabo ezi-SDA ngoba i-SDA silama doctors si equipped with everything.
Okay.
All which of course ama engineers, ama nurses, ama doctors bonke as such silabo ku-SDA. Bebe sebesithi ke nxa sile expo yona le bebe sebecela abangani babo abanye abangama volunteers, then we find that ukuthi sibe lamanye ama doctors esingakhethi kodwa becelwe ngabanye ama doctors esilabo. I-health expo yethu besifuna ama-dentist abamehlo labanye bazochekwa i-BP ukuthi babekhona ukuthi bachekwe free, ukuthi nxa suchekiwe wena uyabe susazi ukuthi usiphi isimo, like nxa ungaboni especially abantwana abancane kuba le problem nxa sebebhala ama-exams, nxa behlala ebhodini uyabe ngaboni okubhalwe ngubani umistress onguteacher ebhodi. So sifise ukuthi abamehlo bazobahlola ukwenzela ukuthi bathole amaglasi okuthi bakwanise ubabale nxa besenza ama-evening studies bayenelise ukuthi bangabala emakhaya.
Hi, I'm Dr. Zandile Ngomo and we are here at Entumbane SDA Church doing a health expo. What we're doing today is ama dental screening, just dental consultations. We're going to be also educating people about their oral health, how to maintain their teeth and what they need to do if they experience any problems with their teeth. So we are just going to be doing consultations and education for today, and if there are any problems that we encounter we always refer them to a dentist that can also help them with their problems. It is really important because when you go for the cleaning you actually check all your teeth and make sure that if there are any problems arising from any other teeth we can already address them before they reach advanced stages. Yes.
So we came here for the screening activity at SDA Entumbane. Since it's a screening, we have to give back to the community.
Mm-hmm.
So what we are doing basically is to check the visual acuity to see how the patients are able to see,
okay,
how far they can see, and also then we use the auto refractor to see if they have any refractive power.
Mm-hmm.
That's checking if they are able to see at distance or close by.
Okay.
And also we just check the pressure to see if they have pressure that raised. basically. Then if there is any further examination, then we refer patient to the clinic or whoever relevant doctors for further assessment. For the kids, basically, it's these allergies.
Okay.
Yeah. So normally with the allergies, when comes worse, now it's damaged the cornea, some sort of, so we need to be treated now at an early stage. And also the other things, it's for old people actually, the issue of reading, and reading from age 40 going above,
okay.
So glasses are needed for such kind of things, especially the church like this, they need to read the Bible, so we need to provide for such kind of things.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and we also leave the cards and flyers so that they can come for free eye checkup at the clinic. We will not charge anything when they come
okay.
from this side.
Thank you so much.